pounding that dribble. He takes it on the wing right side. Edwards guarded by Rose on the switch. Step back three. Got it! Sheldon ties the game at 64-103. What they can do here. Tom Welch fires it cross court. Edwards catches like he did against Fairleigh Dickinson. Elevates, fires a three, and buries it again. Okay.